Welcome back. We had a brawl before the break. Now we're into an actual match. Finn Balor versus Rey Mysterio. Oh, Damian Priest has been a factor from the outside.
The mind games began before the match with the Judgment Day inviting Dominic Mysterio to join their ranks. But the bell has sounded. It is now Finn Balor and Rey Mysterio. Rey, one of the most highly respected superstars in WWE history, to the point where Balor actually cites Rey as one of his inspirations. But Finn believes that truly achieve immortality, all of your idols must fall. That's what this is about tonight.
You asked earlier, Corey, about what are the motivations of Judgment Day. They saw him. Beautiful Hurricane Rana. They seem to have their sights set on Dominic Mysterio. Whether or not they're really after him or just trying to sow mistrust.
Look out.
Oh, beautiful cross body. We can't really know.
One thing's for certain, Rey Mysterio has been doing that for nearly 30 years. Just seemingly impossible. Aging backwards, it seems, Rey Mysterio.
Look, if you're the Judgment Day, do you really believe that Dominic Mysterio...
Cover, shoulders down.
It's going to succumb to your overtures that Dominic's going to really consider joining the Judgment Day?
Maybe, Byron. It's part of growing up. How many kids decided to hang out on the, quote, wrong side of the tracks or with a different group of kids they maybe shouldn't have hung out with because their dad didn't love them enough or their dad didn't pay attention to them enough?
Yeah, look, you've been around Dominic Mysterio just as much as I have. You know the love. You know the attachment that Dominic has to his father.
It's questionable. It's questionable. I see Dom when Rey is around, and I see Dom when Rey's not around.
Now to the cover again, hook in the leg, kick out by Rey Mysterio.
There's an allure to joining the Judgment Day. Let's be honest, they may not be popular from a fan perspective, but power is popularity. And you want to be aligned with a force that has power in numbers, like the Judgment Day.
So do you believe there's a list of superstars perhaps clamoring at their opportunity to join the Judgment Day?
Over again, hook in the leg on a tiring Rey Mysterio kick out just in time.
How can I answer that question eloquently, Byron?
How profound.
Well, Finn Balor was a superstar who had fought against the Judgment Day, had fought alongside Liv Morgan and AJ Styles, and came over to the Judgment Day.
Case in point. Finn Balor, the first ever Universal Champion in WWE. Finn found success. Finn understands what the appeal of the Judgment Day is. Why wouldn't Dominic Mysterio want to follow that same path?
Did Finn Balor stab his own family in the back to join the Judgment Day? That's the whole point here.
Oh, beautiful suplex.
There's a stronger bond when you talk about father-son, Dominic and Rey.
Balor and Priest stabbed Edge in the back, which is basically the same thing.
To your point, gentlemen, we don't know where the deception begins and ends. When it's a psychological gamesmanship, it's a tactic for the Judgment Day, or if they really believe Dominic Mysterio might join up. We can't know which is true.
Could be both.
Rey thwarting Balor's attempts, face first into the top turnbuckle. Rey now making the climb.
Leaping up to the top, but gets caught by Balor.
That might have destroyed Rey's knee. We know Rey Mysterio has a well-documented history of knee injuries, knee surgeries. And that could spell catastrophe, and Balor smells blood
going
in the water.
Right for it.
The mark of a smart competitor. Take a look at this. Rey sure-footed on the top rope. Balor clips out a leg, and then, as we can see, damage inflicted on the knee of Mysterio, and Finn just continuing to pour it on.
Talk about the experience of Rey Mysterio. The experience of Finn Balor is definitely in play.
Doesn't matter how much experience you have. This does not look good for Rey Mysterio.
Finn Balor boasting Dominic Mysterio. Watch what I continue to do.
His father, Finn just warned Dominic. Your dad's not here for protection anymore.
It took his eyes off the ball.
Hobbled Rey Mysterio.
Stole the move right into the barricade. Down goes
there is
Finn
still
Balor.
Hope for Rey Mysterio.
Welcome back to a Finn Balor who is increasingly taking advantage of a compromised Rey Mysterio.
Both men in a very precarious situation. Perched on the top rope. Mysterio!
Oh my God! Whoa. Hurricane Rana!
Can Rey cover?
He does! Shoulders down!
Balor just barely escapes. This match continues, and let's look at this. breathtaking athleticism on one good leg from Rey Mysterio.
It just shows you the continued heart and determination that Rey Mysterio has. Hobbled it all, still putting in the fight against Finn Balor.
Damian Priest, ooh, before the match called him washed up, old, finished. Uh-oh. That's not what we're seeing now.
Can Mysterio pull it off?
619! Rey got it, but can Rey capitalize?
Rey battling through the pain, trying to will himself to the top rope.
That damaged left knee barely holding up. Rey Mysterio taking flight. No!
Balor escapes just in time.
Oh, maybe not.
Crucifix cover.
Oh, no.
Just barely. Again, Balor stays alive. You have to respect the resilience of Rey Mysterio to this point.
A lot of people thinking just like you, Byron, that should have been three.
Resiliency has been the cornerstone of Rey Mysterio's career here in WWE.
This has been one hell of a match thus far, but who will leave with their arm raised in victory? Driven down by Balor. Cover.
Down.
Not enough.
Left shoulder up for Rey Mysterio. Frustration and anger on the face of Finn Balor.
Balor continuing to pour it on.
Mysterio able to slip out from behind.
Hurt that knee again.
This time Balor.
Oh, leading to even bigger trouble.
This is not where Rey wants to be. Balor making the climb. Rey is in the drop zone.
Oh, coup de grace right to the chest.
That's got to do
Hook
it.
Hook in the leg. One, two, three. A win for Finn Balor.
Here's your
winner.
Stop.
Finn Balor.
What is Dominic? Where is Dominic? Why is the...
Dominic, he's checking on his father.
The Judgment Day wanted to. They could massacre Dominic Mysterio. Obviously, it's not what the Judgment Day had in mind tonight. Finn Balor continuing to try to get into the head of Dominic Mysterio.
Selling the Judgment Day yet again to Dominic Mysterio at the expense of...